तो इन इंग्लिश क्लास फर्स्ट बिट वी हैव डिस्कस्ड कॉर्निस एंड दिस इज द फोटो ऑफ एंड पिक्चर ऑफ कॉर्निस ब्रीड ऑफ बर्ड्स. नेक्स्ट इज और पिंटन. नेक्स्ट ब्रीड ऑफ इंग्लिश क्लास इज और पिंटन. दैट इज लॉ सेट मीन्स दे आर जस्ट टचिंग द ग्राउंड. They have soft legs. मतलब low set means they have soft legs. Low set, square body, body is not round, but square type, with heavy bones. Bones is very heavy. No. They have long, deep, and well-rounded body. They have long, deep, but they have good depth. That is mota taja. You have questioned that is 30 type. No. And well-rounded body with full breast and broad back. Breast muscle will be full. That is your triangular muscle of the breast is well developed and broad back. Back is very wide. Feathers are loosely attached to the body. That is loosely feathered and comb is of single type. This breed has four variety. That is black, buff, white, and blue. The body weight of cock is 4.5 kg and of hen around 3.5 kg. This is the picture of our Pinter. That is buff color. There is different color. Third breed is Astra Lord. Astra means what indicate Astra?
Related to Australia.
Australia. So it is thought that it is originated from the black or pinter. Black is the variety or pinter. That is thought that it is originated from black or pinter. It is developed in Australia as layer birds. This breed is developed in Australia as a for egg laying purpose. But the birds of this breed of dual purpose type, they are both used for meat or egg production. It's a more upright body, is more upright, less massive, and more upright. That means slim, less massive in appearance. And they are shorter inside, but not very fatty type, very thick type, than black or pinter. They are well suited in humid and heavy rainfall area of India. That is which area is famous for humidity and heavy rainfall. That is Eastern state, northeastern state, that is Assam, Meghalaya, Tripura, Nagaland. This is a very humid and heavy rainfall area because the, which place have highest rainfall in India? That is Cherrapunji, it is in Meghalaya. So the birds of this breed have single comb, beak is black, shank to are black. In generally, we see that the shank of generally boreal deer is yellowish color, but the shank, beak, toe, of this birds of this breed is black. Plumage is pinkish white. Plumage yani feathering overall feather covering is pinkish white. Or when you see the all together the body color, they are lustrous greenish black. The body color is lustrous greenish black. And under that is body color. And under color means the color of belly, whatever you say, color of ventral side is dull black. That means light black, or that maybe that will be of slaty color, not very dark, dull black. You see, beak, toe, shank, all are black. Upright body. You see, this is the cock, this is the hen, this is hen, cock, hen. Next breed of English class is Sussex. Sussex is a county in England and United Kingdom. So its origin place is Sussex County of United Kingdom. The bird of this breed have long body, but is long, shoulder is broad and wide, well, and good depth from front to rear. If we see from front to rear, then they have a good depth. The breast muscle is very prominent and well developed. Comb is of single type. There are seven type of comb. So, however, it is not in your syllabus, but we will discuss later on. Black beak, sack and toe. Sack, beak and toe of this breed also black. This breed has three variety, that is light, red or speckled. Speckles means they have ring around the eye. That is how, that is resembles like a spectacle. So it is called a spectacle. It's the most popular, and this Sussex breed is most popular and laid egg during summer in India. In India, the Sussex breed is very popular. And you have seen that the egg price is very high. Not high, you say, egg production is low during the summer due to heat stress. Okay, birds have to combat the heat stress to maintain their body temperature. So they expend more nutrient supplemented in feed for maintaining their body. So there is less egg production. A bird is hot-blooded animal. Birds are hot-blooded animal. So they have to must maintain their body temperature for proper metabolic process. So it is called that this bird is most popular in India because it is even laying eggs during the summer. The body weight of cock is 3.6 kg and hen 3.1 kg. This is the Sussex breed. You see? Dorking. It is used at table bird. Table means for meat purpose. Table means meat purpose, but for especially used for meat. All birds have three toes, but three toes or one and four toes, but this breed has five toes. Body is long, broad, deep, and low set body. Body low set, and this we have three variety, that is white, silver gray. You see, some is a solid white, silver gray. You see the silver gray. This is silver gray. Or colored. Comb is of single type. Body weight comb is up 3.5 to 4 kg, a hen around 3 kg. This is the dorky. And next bit of English class is red cap. Red means red, cap means cap, whatever you will, topi and head cover, head gear, that cap. And why it is named? Because they have large rose comb. The comb is just like a rose flower. That is why it is named as red cap. Body is medium size and fairly long body. Medium size body, but they are fairly, very long. And breast muscle, you say this is a breast muscle. It is very prominent. Body weight of cock is 3.5 kg and hen around 3 kg. So this is the picture of red cap. You see the comb, that is just like a rose flower. That is why it is called red cap. So these are the six variety of English class. Which variety? Cornish, Orpington, Australorp, Sussex, Dorking, and red cap. So these are the six breeds of English class. And then come the Mediterranean class. We are eating the egg. Yeah, the eggs available in the market for sale to the consumer are mostly from the birds of Mediterranean class. What is the characteristic of this way? They are developed for high egg production. Not high, very high egg production. And for high egg production, they must have light, lower body weight. White gerloops means they are producing white celled egg. Large comb, early maturity, None killing stank and that stank. Color of stank is yellowish. The skin is yellow or white. A body is light feathered, not heavy feathered, light feathered body. So these are the general characteristics of Mediterranean class of birds. What is? That is high egg production, low body weight, white ear lobes or white celled egg production, large comb, early maturity, clean sang with yellow color, skin color white or yellowish, and feather is light, not compact or heavy feather. The most famous breed of this class is the leghorn. And this leghorn variety is also known as champion of layer. They are ever producing 310 eggs during a year, that is 365 days. That is why it is called champion of layer. And this breed has 12 varieties. And among the 12 variety, white leghorn is most popular for egg production. They have single or rose comb, a long back with prominent breast. You say the back is long with prominent breast. Long sac, leg is very long. Color of sac is yellow. Toe, beak, all color of all toe, beak, sac is yellowish. Body is oval shape, not very long. Weight of cock is around 2.5 kg and hen maximum up to 2 kg. But the ideal weight of a hen is below 1.5 kg for highest egg production. This is the general concept. But when we come on the when we discuss the topic, I play just mute. Just mute your microphone.
सर आप ही म्यूट कर दीजिए, पता नहीं सुनने का सर।
एटेंड अमरेश कुमार, रोल नंबर 241। अमरेश कुमार 241। तो दिस इज द
चैप्टर कर दिया सर, कर दिया।
लेगहॉर्न इट इज द चैंपियन ऑफ लेइंग बर्ड्स, यानी चैंपियन ऑफ एग लेइंग बर्ड्स। दिस इज द पिक्चर ऑफ दिस, दिस इज व्हाइट, दीज आर द व्हाइट लेगहॉर्न, दे आर अदर वैरायटी ऑफ लेगहॉर्न। Next breed is Mallorca. It has long body, large comb. Comb is large and wattle is very comb and wattle is very large. They have five variety. Comb is single or rose comb, rose tap. And single comb Mallorca is most popular for egg production. Single comb within the Mallorca, they have five variety. Within five variety and among five variety, single comb black Mallorca is most popular for cross breeding program for layer production. The body weight of cock is around 3.5 kg and around 3 kg. This is the pure breed. It is not commercial breed. It is the pure breed. So they have a standard body weight. Because I have told you that when we come in commercial layer, egg production or commercial meat commercial egg production, then the body weight of hen is less than 1.5 kg. It is maybe around 1.25 kg for highest egg production. You have seen already in the head, the body weight of hen in leghorn, 2 kg. Yeah, here it is 3 kg. Okay. Next is breed of Mediterranean Ancona. they are a small active and alert birds, very active alert birds. Feather is black and a strip with white strip, black color with white strip. They are good project. When you leave them in the crop field, they are just graze to the root, the all crops. So they are good forager and lay large size because they are producing less number of it comparatively than leghorn or leghorn or minorca. So the egg size is large, the bird producing less number of it, they have large size of it. The bird producing large number of eggs, the size of the egg will be a small, comparatively a small. The body weight of cocky 2.5 kg and around 2 kg. So these are the three breeds of Mediterranean class, leghorn, minorca, and ancona. Within Asiatic class, Asiatic means Asian continent. What is the characteristic of Asiatic bird? Large body. Body is very large because they are especially used for meat purpose, not egg purpose, not dual purpose. So the body is very large. Shank is feathered. Feathers have shank. Heavy bones because they have large body. So it must be supported by the heavy skeleton. So they have heavy bones. Their skin is yellow except blank legs and where the skin color is pinkish white. Red earlobes means they are producing brown shelled egg, poor layer but broody because they are poor. So they have strong maternal instinct to incubate the egg or brood the chicks, devil chicks. They are meat purpose breeds. They are the breeds, birds of this classes of meat type. First breed is Burma. The origin of this breed, Burma, Brahmaputra Valley of India. The comb is P-type. Birds are very massive, well-feathered, and properly ornate body. Ornate means just like beautified. You see the birds. What is beautified? Just see. So that is ornate body. Any saja dhaja body. They have three varieties, that light, dark, or buff. The body weight of cock is 5 to 5.5 kg, then 3.5 to 4.5 kg. You see what is very large size. You know? So they are especially for meat purpose. Cochin. Second breed is Cochin. It's also known as Shanghai fowl. Origin in Shanghai, China. You know? They are massive in appearance. You see, the massive in thickly feathered. Feather is hot so much. That is sand. You see the sand. Leg, which is generally neck in other breed of other class, but they are heavily sank. They are just like a marigold flower. You see the sank, feathers on sank. That is just like a marigold. Let's see. Single comb, comb is single tap, and they have castle like structure on the base of tail. You have to see the tail, base of tail, there is a cushion like structure. That is peculiarity of this breed. Cochin, that is Shanghai fowl. The body weight of cock is around 5 kg and hen around 4 kg. Third is Langshan. It is also the breed from originate from China. These birds are very graceful, just majestic type of bird. With well proportioned body, body is well proportionate. Upright body, tail carriage high, not low, high. You see the tail, tail is always high, not drooping type. Drooping means touching the ground, towards the ground, they are always upright. Body generally circular. They have two variety, black or white. This is black variety. This is white variety. Body weight of cock is 4 kg and hen 3.4 kg. So these are the breeds of Asiatic class. Asiatic class have three breeds, Burma, Cochin, and Langshan. So these are the international breed of chicken. There are so many breeds, more than 1,000 breeds. But we are only discussing the famous breeds. And there are more than 1,000 breeds of chicken in the world. But here we are discussing the famous breeds. Next is Indian breed of chicken. apart from four class of breeds of chicken, we have some breed of chicken which are not internationally known, but they are well known at our national level. That is, there are so many Asil, Barsa, Ghaga, there are Asil, Barsa, Chittagong, Karaknath, Barsa, Neck-neck, Haggas, Nicobari, Telicheri, Danki, Kalahasti, Kashmir Shavela Titri, and Punjab Brown. So these are the breeds which are available in India or registered by the ICAR, our government, central government. It is a registered bird, registered breed, Indian breed. So we have 38.30 second times, minute times. So what we'll do? Let us discuss or leave it. Hello?
Leave, sir.
Leave, sir. Okay. So in next class, we will discuss the Indian breeds of chicken. That is, these are the 12 breeds we will discuss in. Not very elaborately, but briefly we'll discuss what, where it is found, what is the birds of nature. You see the peculiar types of birds. See, what type of birds? This is pencil type of zero figure birds. You see the Karaknath, completely black. Their meat is also black. That is very repulsive. If you see the meat of Karaknath, you have just like repugnant type of look. You see the color of it, it is just black, slaty color. And different, you see the black, always black. Kaam, Bhatal, all are black. Basra, neck, they have no feather on neck and chest. You see the birds, just like this. Haggas, peculiar type of birds. Nicobari, Telicheri, and Danki, you see the Danki birds. Kalahasti, Kashmir Favela Titro, this is the bird found in Kashmir. Punjab bird is found in Punjab or Haryana, that is Ambala or Yamunanagar in Haryana and Gurdaspur of Punjab.